How you doing? We're at the Spring Hill Cemetery in Brooksville, Florida. And we're gonna go in here and do some investigating. It's my partner here, David. We got some cool stuff, some solar lights, laser grids, EVP. We're gonna do it all. Enjoy. Just walked in and this thing just rolls into my feet. Look, we are like that far. We've already been hearing stuff since we did our opening. Oh, man. It's gonna be a fun night, folks. Holy shit. Whew, I'm already fucking shaking. Sorry about my language, people. All right, here. Now that thing's been going off since. Give me everything you got in your hand. Oh, my solar lights, those might be.
But I had them on a distance.
Because there's so many reasons that thing to go off, bro.
Now I have nothing.
Okay, now he has nothing electronic.
Put it on the car.
Yeah, because that's crazy. Like, where did it come from, bro?
It definitely wasn't here.
See if this flashlight affects it. No. Oh. Walk up to it. No? Okay. So you can hold on to your flashlight. So it's just that problem.
Or the lights. Let me see that.
Let's test these solar lights if you get close to it. We don't want nothing to affect it. Yeah, and it was the other thing.
Yep. It was metal.
Alright. Oh, look at that, dude.
Now what is it?
Now what is that? Here, hold on. I'm gonna zoom in. Turn on that light for us again. Can you make that green light turn orange? I see you wanted me to play with your toy, I guess. Don't be afraid. You can come play with your toy. Can you show me it move? What's your phone glitching for, bro?
Sure. I've never seen that.
I wonder if that's going to be in the video. I wonder if the storm has anything to do with being charged up, maybe. I believe I got that on film, dude. I ain't doing it now, but it did it.
We kind of a little skit. I'm trying to get a good main video. I'm going to get little skits.
Yeah. Right. I'm going to grab it off then.
Yeah. Go set up.
But you ain't got nothing on you now, and it is not going off.
Oh, it is light.
Oh, the flashlight a little bit. It's got to be right up on it. But you weren't by it. Nobody was by it. Yeah.
Should we move the car?
Yeah.
Huh? No, not your car. I'm talking about this little truck.
Oh.
Should we put it back in the little gross grave or something?
Dude, well, why is it right here?
I don't know.
I am touching it. It was over here. It rolled into me.
Yeah?
Yeah, it hit my feet. I tripped on it.
I believe you. Acorn.
Yeah, fuck. Once we set all the lights up, then, yeah. We don't know if we're only here by ourselves yet.
Yeah, that's a very good point. Maybe we should have walked around and make sure we're the only ones here. Silly night, that's for sure.
Yeah. Yeah, we definitely gotta put one back here, man. Alright, so we're putting lights in the grave. A lot of noises in the woods, huh? Let it go off. We'll show this. There it is. It's off. Look, you gotta be up on it. I'll show you real quick. Bam. Look how close you have to be. Okay. Look how close you have to be. So, you know, it's not gonna be us. Yeah. Lots of stuff going on. So if you guys see something that we miss, please leave it in the comments. And while we're at it, don't forget to do what?
Like and subscribe.
Bam. You know it. Like and subscribe. Hit that notification bell. I'm going to bring you content like this all the time. And it's back to the show, folks. So heavy tonight, bro. We won't put this. We'll put this back over here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Somewhere right here. Okay, we're in here. Melvin.
Let's do Melvin. Yeah, he was a good sport. Marvin? Sorry. Put this one. I guess this is the tree. Tree where everybody's been. comes or not. We have the light, the EVP. Actually, that's the EMF.
Lights are off.
We're away from that light now. There should not, make it come on.
Anybody want to talk?
We got these lights set up. You can turn on. You can play with them if you want. Did you hear that?
What don't you hear tonight?
Yeah. Oh shit, right.
Bicycle.
It wasn't.
Do a little walkthrough.
Got one more.
Oh yeah, we got one more.
One more. What do you think? In this creepy ass corner.
Back here, back here.
Back there.
Well, you try over here. Switch them around for a little while. Nothing happened.
We're definitely getting a lot of noises around us. And I can't explain what they are. Well, you can hear it. Like somebody's just out there in the, just right on the edge of the darkness watching you. It's pretty creepy.
Did you hear a laugh?
Oh, yeah. Is that from over here? It's
not like, yeah. Like a giggle. It gave me chills. Dude, I'm telling you, bro. It sounds like somebody's running.
Over there?
It's like like always behind me. It sounds like somebody's running.
Where are you thinking, Eric?
Guess
we gotta think about a spot where we can see it too.
Yeah, right.
So maybe if we set it up, let's say like at this grave right here, aim it this way.
Okay.
We can see the light if we're walking around.
Put it here. In the good way.
You want to put it like right here, and put it on there so we can see it from a distance. This the back.
Top.
Of it. Yeah, the back of it. And then put it right here on the ground. Like right there.
Right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll be able to see it from around there.
What are you on?
Oh yeah. Oh, if I push the button.
Just think of there, this area. We're really not going to come in this area much.
No. But we'd be able to see it from a distance if we come down.
Definitely need mosquitoes. Look at the light set up. Seems extra dark.
Yeah, it's really dark. Oh, we ain't been here since the time change. So it's super dark now. Somebody knocked all that stuff over and that was all picked up.
People are cool.
Got some new toys.
What, this
one? Yeah, going around with that teddy bear. Six Flags. Leave this. If she wants to talk to you, Eric.
We got you a little cool little toy there to play with. You want to light it up for us? You can turn that green to orange. Let us know you're here. I see somebody bring you a new doll. Can you light that little black box up for us? You can light that up for yes and leave it green for no. Can you do that for us? Can you answer that with a yes? Light that up. Let me know that you know what I mean. Yes, yes is for lighting it up.
I just turned. Look.
Did you just answer that yes? Can you answer that? Can you light that up again for me?
Dude. You seen that, right?
Yeah, you had to bring it to my attention. I heard something in the woods.
It almost turned red.
It's not me. I'm standing in the same spot.
Yeah.
Can you light that back up for us again, please? Did you see how it lit up before? You can do that again. Don't be shy. It's a moth.
Yes.
What, dude? That flower, dude. I'm hoping I got that on film, bro. This right here just moved on its own and it's lighting up. Dude, I've got full body chills, bro. Oh, I debunked the flower moving, though. Lizard. I knew it moved, though.
No, lizard.
But that lit up again by itself.
The light came right back on.
That's not a lizard.
Lizard ain't doing that.
No. And I haven't moved, so. Light that up for me again, please. I like seeing you do that. Remember that yes and no? Do you like people coming here and visiting you? Oh, yes, you just lit that up for me. Thank you. Oh, yeah. You're really happy. Oh, I've got such chills, dude. David.
Wow.
You heard me ask the question. Yeah, she answered it.
It answered quickly.
My name's Eric. What's your name? Do you like that little toy I brung? You can light that up again for yes. Don't get scared of that. That lets us know that you're here. You can light that all the way up to red for me. That'd be really cool. Give it all you got. Holy shit, bro. What the fuck, bro? Thank you.
Yeah. That gave me chills, bro.
Dude, it's answering. Are there more of you here? Light it up for yes. You You did a really good job lighting it up last time. Light that sucker up red again for us. Here we go.
Whoa.
Man, you're really good at that. Thank you. You like that toy? That's pretty cool, huh? Wanna ask her a question? Look, 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 look. That light's on. The light's on, bro. So much activity with her over here, though. But there's activity over there. Holy shit. I can't believe, man, I looked over there. It was so bright. I was like, whoa, 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 whoa. What the heck is that bright light? We've got enough evidence. She was answering. She lit it up all the way to red.
Soon as you answered. Soon as you asked the question.
Soon as I asked it.
Do you want us to leave?
Light it up fully red again for us. And we'll leave you alone over here.
If you want us to bring you a toy next time, light it up red one more time for us. We'll bring you a couple of toys.
We'll bring you a piece of candy. Bet you like a piece of candy.
Some chocolate.
You want us to stay? Light it up. We know you can do it. You've been doing it. There you go. Light it up fully red if you want us to stay. We'll hang out with you. Go ahead. Light it up for us. We'll stay with you. We'll hang out for a little bit.
Would you like it if we just stay all night?
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and go then.
If you don't want us to leave, light it up red.
Maybe that guy came out and scared her.
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
Mm-hmm. Stop not liking one.
Yeah.
All right, grab that sucker. We'll put it over there and see what's going on.
Thank you.
Thank you. Don't follow us, please. You stay here. So that's some creepy shit. Dude, David, she was answering me. You hear that? Dude, where are you at? Clean up someone's mess, good deeds. Definitely. I don't come out here to torment these resting people. We just came out here to see if people say it's real. And it's our second time. Actually, it's our third, but our second time videoing. And we just had very big proof over there that that's something crazy going on. And this light came on as she disappeared. So we're gonna come over here and visit. Yeah, she stopped. She stopped when this light came on. Oh, let's try to get a...
We're gonna go behind the light so we don't mess with it.
Yeah. Well, there's some light right there, so...
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna put on this one.
Do something.
Set the green light up. Try it out.
Oh, yeah, we got the laser, too, don't we? All right, cool. Do a little. Okay, David. Oh. I'm gonna put this over here like this. I want you to really quick flash the light up right there. Right there. Right. Man. Something right over there just seems like it's like on the ground crawling. Here on this grave, but like behind the tree to where I was like looking at it from a distance.
Like something small?
Yeah, kind of like an adult size, but like crawling, like crouching down, walking slow. Where'd you put that EVP?
Right here.
I keep saying EVP. EMF. See how this goes over here. Can you turn that light back on for us? We seen you turn it on. Are you the one that scared the little girl away? Feeling that just not uncomfortableness here. Like the last two times I was comfortable, this time I'm just uncomfortable, like just not comfortable.
Hello.
Can you light this box up? You can turn it from green to orange. Go ahead and light that sucker up for us. That'd be cool.
Super quiet tonight.
Oh, dude, like super. See that on camera?
Mm-hmm.
Right. I'm gonna use a laser grid.
Anybody want to come out and talk? If you don't want us here, let us know. We're friendly. We just want to have a conversation. Don't be scared of us, we're not scared of you. Stuff in the back. The back creeps me out the most. I ain't gonna lie.
Your camera is blurry. Shouldn't be.
I don't know.
See that, sure. Mosquitoes are deadly.
That mosquito's for real.
Thank you.
Go for a walk?
Yeah.
Let's go for a walk.
Grab that. I should say, it's like that big button as you're picking it up.
It moves around sometimes. Works best if it's on the ground, I notice. They're walking around.
Like you'll pick up energy pockets. I say we grab this light since it ain't came on at all.
Yeah.
We put that on the girls.
Yeah.
I say once we collect some light up footage. You hear that whine? Did you hear that whining?
Mm-hmm. I couldn't tell you where it's coming from, but I did hear something. Truck pulling in. Put it down.
See, there goes TSM. Start walking towards the camera. It's alright, we're good. They ain't got no spotlights, so they'd be spotlighting us right now. We're just going in case this something happens to us. Hey guys, just had suspicious characters pull up. We don't know if they're still hanging around. It was pretty creepy though. So we're gonna go ahead and collect our equipment. We had some lights going on before we walked out, so hopefully we could catch something as we're picking up our equipment. And like, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell. We just, we're not out here to get hurt or robbed. So it's a pretty bad area, I guess. So. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get our stuff and we're gonna head out. Hope you enjoyed the video. Tell us if you've seen anything. And let's grab our stuff and let's get out of here.
Yeah, because I don't understand how they got out of there so quick.
Yeah.
It was a little creepy. Forgot this light last.
Yeah. Lights. Creepy. So you're low from the last video. That's how close you have to get to these lights. Turn on.
Thank you.
So when they come on, it's not just anything. It's got to be something. Thank you. Please don't follow us, okay? You stay here.
It has to be something close, too. We're real close up on it for the light.
I'm going to turn that light off. If it wasn't for those guys, we would have got some light show.
Yeah, them guys freaked me out, though.
Yeah.
I've just been down this road enough to know that it's so tight that it's not easy to get in and out of them. They were just gone all of a sudden. Did you even hear a car? Like, did you even hear a motor running right?
No.
That light, you had to be right up on it.
So if anybody's here, you can't follow us home. You gotta stay here.
Thank you.
Thank you for letting us visit you guys.
Enjoy your rest.
Man, this light never came on again this time.
No, but that's usually a hot spot for us.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys, it's a pretty creepy night. We had quite a bit happen until these guys showed up. Little girl was talking to us, was she not?
I agree, 100%.
Okay. Toy tripped me right when we first got here. Unbelievable, we didn't.
Oh, we're gonna get the toy again one more time.
Yeah.
We gotta get the toy one more time. I've never seen this toy at the front of the gate, but it was super creepy.
And it rolled into me. That was rolled crazy into thing, your dude. Foot.
You jumped.
I was standing there and it hit me and it made me trip.
You jumped, you were like,
because, yeah, I jumped.
Where is it?
What's up there? Mm-hmm.
It better be up there. Alright,
yeah.
Creepy toy.
Creepy toy. We're gonna leave it here. So if any of you guys see it, you come in.
Should be right at the gate.
Yeah, right here. Just a little visual for next time. As we're walking away, there's creepy stuff just still happening in the distance.
Voices, running noises.
Is this place scary? This time around? A lot more than last time.
I would have to agree.
Yeah, but there's a lot of creepy factors that happen. Is it mind games? We don't know. But anyways, we're out. Enjoy the video. Thank you. Like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. We are the Ghost Whisperers.